When God created heaven and earth, and Adam and Eve got into some scandal with a snake, God erupted, and a volcano went poof in the air. And the hot black ash fell on earth. And God took that black ash, hot black ash, and created Geoffrey Holder. From champagne. No alcohol doesn't thrill me at all, so tell me why should it be true? But I get a kick out of you. I always wanted to know how it felt to fall on stage. Now I know. Some get a kick from cooking. I'm sure that if I took even one sniff, it will bore me terrifically too. Yet I get a kick out of you.
It's not how you fall, it's how you get up.
In the 50s, women wore dresses. They were gorgeous. They all looked like Janet Lee. That's a petticoat. It was Christian Dior. Ooh, ooh, ooh. The waist was very tight of tits. And they were lovely and innocent. Pure, your mother or your grandmother. Innocent, gorgeous.
Mother could sew anything, you know, very great hands and all. So mother was always the best dressed lady. And she sewed for other ladies. But they didn't look as good as her because they were voluptuous. Mother was skinny.
Your father was something else. Oh, he was.
Oh, daddy was very grand, an elegant man. I mean, he's very ballsy and very strong and very, you don't mess with daddy.
When they danced, it was a love affair. Because your father held your mother. And when they danced, they touched. And when he touched her, he knew her.
Daddy. This big, ballsy man in a department store, say, putting on this hat, say, oh, yes, this hat would look good on Louise. I want this for Louise. Oh, yes.
Today, you will dance, and your boyfriend, who you love, is way over here. You don't touch. Look at this one. Your girlfriend, look, he's like this. Hold hand, touch. Hold. Touch. Come on, darling. Touch him, please. Look. Come on. God. It's Friday night. Please.
You have to, as a director, make actors walk on water, singers walk on water, dancers walk on water, make them get bigger. They have to get outside of themselves and be bigger than life.
Now look at that face. That's me like a little boy.
That's why they need an ego. They need that. They need that support badly because they're showing themselves naked on stage. Talent is acquired. I learned it and I took it and they encouraged me. But normally you stop children.
You don't make money. It's not gonna make money.
You kill the child's spirit before it starts. That which comes natural from the child. We all have talent, but it has to be nurtured. It has to be in the environment.
All right, everybody stand up. Up. Get up. Everybody, raise your right hand. Put your left hand here. Repeat after me. I believe in God. The Father Almighty. The maker of heaven and earth. And in Jesus. And Moses. And Buddha. And Allah. The whole world stinks. I'm not responsible for the ugliness in this world. I'm lovely.
Oh, I'm lovely.
I'm lovely. Now kiss yourselves. Everybody, kiss yourselves. Kiss yourself. Come on. Now sit down. Thank you.
Okay, now kiss yourselves.
Right, kiss me.
Now come. I'm serious. We dance because out there in the dark, there's a little child, boy or girl, who might see you. You will never meet that child, but you will inspire that child. And you never know who that child is. And you have the power to do that. Once you are a child in your heart, you're creative. You can ask, what's that? You never stop learning. From the time you stop learning, you're dead. So you could be 75 years old going on 15. As long as you say, what's that? Who is that? Oh my. Wonderful. And those are the people we in school business aim for.
You're gonna live a long time. We were talking about you last night.
Who that?
Me and some friends of ours.
Oh, well.
And Lisa is my wife.
Hi.
Hello, how are you?
She always wanted to meet you because she said when she was smaller, she was scared of you. Like, with that voice and your height.
Oh.
I met you when I was a little girl that way.
Oh, I'm sorry. I hope you had nightmares.
No, not that kind of scare. No. More like, wow.
Dr. Doolittle, they were little kids. James Bond, I scared a lot of kids. Annie, I saved a little red-headed girl.
Why were you scared?
Because I'm not very tall now, and I was little, and I had seen you, and I was about that big. And not that I was scared, I had always seen you in the coconut commercial, and I liked your voice. And we were walking down the street, it was me and my father, and Dad, and my father said, there he is, right there. And
I love New York. Magic City. Magic City. I want to do something. To show all of my power, all of my, I'm a Leo, I want to show how grand I am, how big I am. I want to cry, I want to suffer. I want to be the new James Earl Jones.
Oh, yes. You look gorgeous.
Lovely.
I am in love. I am in love with all of you. I told you what to drink, and you drank it. When you drink 7-Up, you drink it with rum. You have seen me dance. Some of you have seen me paint. Some of you have listened to my voice. All of you have paid my rent.